Well, I happened to walk up on this sign, and it's really curious. Ain't free and acceptable. I can't read that word. A-N-C-I-E-N-T. Darn. I'm showing my ignorance now. Accent free and accessible. Masons. And then you got this part right here. That must be a 352. It's Friend Lodge. And FMAM, is that what that stands for? And then it gives a road to 205 West Brain. I don't know what that is.
Well, I ain't never noticed that sign before. But you can see where I'm headed.
That's the water tower, the newest one. And Walmart's just right up there. You know, when you get to walking around Ozark, it is really a small place. You know, really. Not very big at all.
I'm not against the Freemasons, but I'm not necessarily for them either. I think it's a form of mind control, and I think that the hidden hand behind city and state government, county governments, I think they recruit from college sororities of students that fathers and grandfathers and great-grandfathers went through the same sororities and the same initiations into the Freemasons and other lodge type things. They keep their money in a click and they keep their understanding in a click. You walk up to a 33 degree Mason, he'll not want to answer any questions, especially when you're talking about the I Am.
Look at that, a glow. Let's look at it.
It's pretty tore up, but I'm gonna slip it in my pocket and throw it away. Get it off this. Well, if I started picking up garbage along this road, I'd be here all damn day. That's one thing they could do is, if the city people in the county and the administrators would get out and walk, they'd see all this trash. They would put people out here picking it up. One thing about Mississippi, they use road crews from the prisons, and they make good people to pick up garbage and keep ditches clean and that kind of thing. It's a work release deal. It gives them days off on their overall time. Hell, most of them's in there for marijuana, and it's fixing to be legal as a drug. So what are they gonna do, pay them back for putting them in prison for smoking a little dope? That's just how ass backwards this world is. The cash crop in this country at the very beginning when people started cultivating was hemp. Yeah, it was marijuana, hemp. That plant is a miracle plant. It's medicine, makes ropes, makes clothes. It'll even make biofuel. You can run your car off of it. Ozark Chamber. Never been over there.
There's the Goodwill store.
That rant off. I could get into a rant. Oh, let me show you something real quick before I cut it off. See that open loop right there? Let me get up there where you can see it. The wind may be blowing so damn bad you can't hear me. But see, there's not a box in there yet. That's what they do. They put it out here, let you get used to seeing just that part, and then they'll come and put the black box up there. They're all down this road here going towards Walmart. All right, I'm gonna cut it off.